zone real quick. So this is the Nivea Delicious Drop Peach and Vanilla Flavor Lip Balm. And if you haven't already checked out my shorts, it was my very first shorts, and I unboxed this Nivea Lip Balm. It's super cute, and it smells so good and yummy. This is a Nivea, Japanese Nivea Lip Balm. I found it on Amazon if you're interested. I'll try to put the link in the description, but if not, just go ahead and type Nivea Delicious Drop and it should come out. So I started out with this one because it does not have a tint. It's a sheer glossy formula. It gives you a nice shine to the lips. I absolutely love it. I've been loving it ever since I got it. It's like not like a balmy type of texture. It's very like, it has like a slip to it. It's hydrating and it gives you a nice glossy finish. Let me go ahead and apply this. Okay. So that's one coat. And you can see how shiny it is. I'm gonna apply several more. So this is the Nivea Delicious Drop. I love the glossiness to it. I think someone compared this to the Maybelline Baby Lips. Believe it or not, I've never actually tried those before, so I wouldn't know if it is comparable to those. I just absolutely love the gloss to it. Like, I feel like this is not giving it justice, like this lighting. It looks like I applied like one of those like glossy, what are they called, like lip butters type of lip product. Almost like a lip oil. And this one doesn't have a tint, it's just sheer clear. $6, which is a little steep for a lip balm, but it is imported. It's from Japan and it just smells so delicious. Oh my god, I actually wore this with a lip tint and it looks so gorgeous. I love it. Coat of Fury. because it's supposedly a dupe for the Clinique Black Honey. It's a very good alternative if you don't want to spend the 20.